Hi. Today we are going to look at what a CDP or a continuous delivery pipeline is. Please note that everything that I am going to show you and everything that I am going to tell you is under the copyright of Scaled Agile. Usually, when we are talking about the continuous delivery pipeline or the CDP, many people are saying, yeah, of course we have one. It is our continuous integration and continuous deployment pipeline. Short version, CI/CD. But only focusing on continuous integration and on continuous deployment is too short. That's why SAFe is saying that the continuous delivery pipeline is more than continuous integration and continuous deployment. The continuous delivery pipeline starts with the continuous exploration. We have ideas which are flowing into this continuous delivery pipeline. They are put into epics, and for these epics, we are going to define minimal viable products so that we can define the architecture out of that and we can break them down into features, which are then put onto the backlog. With these features on the backlog, we start into the continuous integration step. There we break down these features into user stories, which then are picked by the teams, and the teams begin to implement them. Then they commit their code into the source code repository, where the continuous integration pipeline picks it up and builds it into a package where we can do the unit testing and the integration testing. The package is then continuously deployed into a stage environment or into a production environment where we are going to verify if everything is okay. After we have deployed the software into the production environment, the business can decide whether we are going to release the software or enable the feature or if we are going to wait. So this is the continuous delivery pipeline, which consists of continuous exploration, continuous integration, continuous deployment, and release on demand. And with that, we are at the end of this video. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please leave me a thumbs up if you liked that video. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel, because I will create a video every week for you.